Thank you. There we are. There we are.
Great, now my mic works. I'm quite happy about this one. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, are we ready to welcome the lady that we all have been anxiously waiting for? Come on, at least now say yes, yeah. Like seriously, man. Seriously. Do you know why we are here this evening? Yes? So shall we invite on stage the one, the only... Priyanka Chopra, ladies and gentlemen! Let's do a quick photo op. Itna sannata kyun hai bhai? Just wondering. Yeah, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, we've got two fantastic people on stage, but I'm going to request Vivek to kindly shoot all those questions that you have in your mind. Hey, are we handing over that first? Okay. There you go. That's the Maxim Hot 100. Yeah! I'd also like to invite on stage Mr. Sanjay Godavat of the SG Group and Ms. Nivedita Sabu, the fashion designer and founder of Pune Fashion Week, to come on stage and present Ms. Priyanka Chopra, a cover of her Maxim Milestones. She is the only woman in the world to have topped Hot 100 three times. And she gets hotter and hotter and hotter and hotter. So is it going to be like, I'm going to be hot 100 times? Is that, yeah? More than that. My God. Yeah. Matlab, lag rahi hai, boli lag rahi hai. 300, 500. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up once again. Okay, my question is to you, which one is your favorite out of these? Your personal favorite. Yes, please.
I think Arti, why don't you come up as well and give us a hand, since you were an integral part of the first cover. So please do come up. Yeah.
Arti, welcome. Can we have a louder round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? We've got the hottest lady of the decade and y'all are so thanda. How's that possible? Thank you, wonderful people. Thank you very, very much. Thank you, sir. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you. So before we throw the crowd, the stage open for the media, I'd just like to ask you a couple of questions. We've interviewed you at length four times, and I remember the last interview was, I think 45 minutes, and you were in bitterly cold London.
Yeah.
And the last time you were in you were traveling between
in Montreal.
Yes, so it's been an awesome ride. I think with Maxim and Priyanka, when they come together, it's like magic. And you don't need to know, and we never told you that all of your covers have been absolute sellouts. In fact, guys, as we're standing here, this current cover has gone in for a 65,000 copy reprint. So we've sold out our 1,15,000 copies, and we've gone in for a reprint already, and it's not in the middle of the month. Priyanka, you're the embodiment of the Indian woman today, and there are lots and lots of girls here who keep asking us, what does it take to be a 21st century woman? What is it that 21st century woman means? And you know, you are the epitome of it, so please do tell me.
Well, thank you, Vivek, first of all. I was Maxim's first India cover girl, and our relationship has been amazing since then. The next three, as you saw, were the hot hundreds. It feels great to be the only woman in the world to have ever topped Maxim Hot 100 thrice. And I do think that when we come together, we create something which is classy and sexy at the same time, and which is what the embodiment of the modern Indian woman is. Kya ho gaya? Maine ab kya galat bola? Abhi to main correctly bol rahi thi. I think that is the embodiment of the modern Indian woman today. You know, someone whose sex appeal is not obvious. It's understated. It's subtle. And is fearless. I think the modern Indian woman definitely is fearless.
Oh, that's very well said, because their team Maxim is actually 80% women. So there are just me and there's the art director, and we are heavily, you know, and we're both short guys and, you know, really tiny guys. So we're always bullied all the time. But, you know, you have become...
But we bully also nicely. See, women bully also nicely.
Yes, that's one thing about Priyanka. She will...
I'm a bully.
Yeah, she will never beat me, and she will never beat the idea that, you know, he's just a small little boy. So, you know, let's not be mean to him. So, thank you for that. One last question I want to ask you. You are an icon. You are an icon beyond the idea of what an icon used to mean in India. You know, it was in India, a film star or an actress or a person who was associated with the beauty business of beauty was just, you know, was a person who was important, but not iconic in that sense, except for a few people over the years. But you've become an icon which is, it's comparable to all the icons in the world. So what you go on and achieve from here is going to be unbelievable. And, you know, we'll of course be here under your wings and trying to figure out what else we can do together. But like they say the Beatle, or they say the Ray-Ban, or they say a brand like that. Typically the Beatle, for instance, because they are here, our partners tonight, it's an icon as well. And it's become something and means something different to everyone through the generations. You started as a beauty queen, as we've said, and then you've gone on to do so many different things. Which is the one thing that sort of makes you who you are, and how difficult is it to be an icon?
First of all, the word icon is a very tricky word. An icon is someone who is legendary despite of successes or failures. I don't think I've reached that yet. I definitely would like to reach a point where I leave a legacy behind for my children, for my country. I want to have a footprint across the world which shows the world that what we stand for as talent, what we stand for as the Indian film industry. I don't want to be known as a spoof of Hollywood. I don't think that's what we are. So my plowing the ground right now is trying to break the stereotype of what people think Indian talent is. Which hence my decisions of doing the movie that I've done and the TV show that I've done. So I think iconic is something that is not a Me Too. And I'm definitely not a Me Too. I have never wanted to grow up and be like someone else. Thank you. I always wanted to grow up and be Priyanka Chopra. So I think young people out there also need to... Of course, you admire qualities about people, and I've had many, many, you know, public people that I have admired. I imbibed their best qualities and made a unique me. And so when people look up to me as well and other people, that is completely fine to do, but you have to find what is most unique about yourself and what is the best version of you. That's when you become an icon, I think.
That's fantastically said. I think that's what, and I'll just like to finish with, Maxim loves Priyanka, the world loves Priyanka, and when hashtag Priyanka tops Maxim Hot 100, hashtag Priyanka rocks. That's it, yes. Yes.
Thank you, Vivek.
I guess now the floor is open for questions from our wonderful audience. They've been so wonderful. They've been patient. They've been sitting around. And yeah, could you just give me a bit of your energy again? Like,
just. Everybody's getting awkward. How do we yell now?
No, they're just like, yeah, I mean, okay. Anyways, so I think, could I actually ask you two questions? You've been traveling all over the globe, from the left to the right, to the top, to the bottom, and you almost seem to have more hours in a day than other normal mortals. So how do you deal with this kind of a hectic schedule? And second thing, can I touch you?
You're so funny, Kubra. Way to make me feel awkward. Scheduling. Somebody from there saying me too. I know who, but I'm not going to point a finger right now. Okay. When it comes to scheduling, I think I truly am a believer of the fact ki अगर हाथ बढ़ा के कोई खड़ा हो जाए और बोले लाओ जी मुझे सक्सेस दे दो वो थोड़ी ना मिलेगी. यू हैव टू वर्क रियली हार्ड. देयर इज नो फ्री लंच इन द वर्ल्ड एंड आई एम विलिंग टू सैक्रिफाइस माय स्लीप. आई एम विलिंग टू सैक्रिफाइस फूड. आई एम विलिंग टू सैक्रिफाइस क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ इफ दैट्स व्हाट यू वांट टू कॉल इट एंड टू बी एबल टू अचीव टू बी एन अचीवर बिकॉज टू बी एन अचीवर यू हैव टू लेट गो ऑफ सम थिंग्स. आई मेक इट अ पॉइंट that I fly my family wherever I am, I fly my friends wherever I am, I fly my cook wherever I am, because I need my Hindi, I need my dal chawal at night, it's very important.
Wow.
So meri cook to meri sabse important jo mere saath jaati hai. But besides that, I think, you know, when you want global domination, you have to pay for price for it. It's as simple as that.
Whoa, thank you. Thank you very, very much. All right, so I'm done with my part. The floor is open to you and your questions. Just don't cross the cameras, you'll get yelled at. Could we have the mic, please? Priyanka. I'll just.
Hi, good evening.
Yeah.
Good evening, Priyanka.
Can you show me? Oh, there you
are. Hi, I'm Captain Jyoti.
Hi.
So there are a few things which are very different about you. You are from a defense background. You do not have a godfather in the family, and you have done things which nobody has done so far in the industry. What is the next level that Priyanka is aiming to achieve? Hollywood is done. Movies are done. Singing is done. What next?
I don't think ki ek film karne se Hollywood is done. I don't think so. My show has had just one season. I mean, yes, my television show, I'll take credit for it because it's done tremendously well. It's very, very successful. We've gone to about 210 territories around the world, dubbed in about 56 languages already. Like, I was just in France to launch it. We've gone to Spain, we've gone to UK, we've gone to Chile, Peru, Japan, so many amazing countries, and I hear myself speaking all those languages because I'm dubbed in them, and the show is tremendously doing well. So yes, that I will definitely take credit for, but my film career in America hasn't even started yet. I mean, so there's no point of me harping on about the fact just because I've signed a movie. That doesn't make someone a star, I'm sorry. So I'm going to wait till my film comes out and then you all decide how that does. But yes, I have had an amazing acceptance in America. People have been incredibly welcoming to me, whether it's been the film industry, whether it's been the press, the media, the audience. Every airport I go to, that's the only place I get to go out outside set is an airport. So mera exposure to the world is just airports. Every airport I go to, I get so many people calling me Alex and loving the show and speaking to me no matter which country I go to. So it's been an incredible experience, but I would say it's just the beginning. Everything that has happened to me, whether it was Maxim Hot 100 thrice, or the Time magazine, the Time cover, or you know, my show doing what it has done, all of it is just about, I truly believe this, 1 or maybe 2% of what respect Indian actors deserve in the world, I think. We've always been boxed into a certain box ki hum yahi kar sakte hain, but we are worth so much more. So I want to be able to open up gateways by plowing the world for Indian talent to get opportunities coming there, and I hope they are even more successful than me. But it's going to take time. So I'm not someone who's ever planned my career, really. I'm very instinctive. I consider myself an artist, not an actor. So whenever opportunities come my way, मैं कर लेती हूँ क्योंकि मुझे अच्छा लगता है या नहीं और या मैं नहीं करती हूँ. So I don't know what is next. I know it'll be something within creativity, but I mean, if you think I surprise you, I surprise me also. I don't know what happened.
All the best, and keep the Indian flag flying high out there.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Captain.
Good evening, Priyanka.
कहाँ हैं आप?
Good evening, Priyanka.
अरे, my favorite. तुम्हारे तो इंतजार था इतनी देर से.
हम इंतजार करते रहते हैं एयरपोर्ट पे आजकल आपका.
हाँ जी.
हम इंतजार करते रहते हैं एयरपोर्ट पे आपका.
Sorry, I should come fly back more often only for you.
Priyanka, we all were waiting to for the inauguration of this ballroom. So they were waiting to have a global artist to come and the first function to happen.
So please ask, what will your first question be?
आप रहती हैं नहीं रहती हैं तब भी सारे समाचार पत्रों में सब जगह आप ही छाई रहती हैं इंडिया में भी.
सवाल क्या है भाई?
यही कैसे
क्यों
नहीं कैसे कैसे कैसे
तो मैं तो लिखती नहीं हूँ ना, तो आपको तो आप लोगों से पूछना चाहिए कि क्यों लिखते हैं मेरे बारे में लोग. कुछ तो करती होंगी विद आई मस्ट बी न्यूज वर्दी करेक्ट. अभी आई डोंट नो व्हाट दैट इज बट I don't know, but I'm really glad कि मुझे याद रखा जाता है.
प्रियंका, अब ये जो फोटोग्राफ है इसी की वजह से इन दिनों वो जो सब इंटरनेट पे हुआ था, दिस वॉज द पिक्चर.
या दिस वॉज द पिक्चर. आई कहाँ गया फोटो? या दैट्स द पिक्चर. कहाँ गया? कवर पे था. वो ही फोटो है. या इट्स दैट पिक्चर.
सो वॉट वॉज योर रिएक्शन ऑन दिस?
आपने मेरा रिएक्शन ट्विटर नहीं देखा?
देखा है, लेकिन आज सामने
दिस इज द फोटो, द इन्फेमस फोटो. एंड सो दैट वॉज माई रिएक्शन. मैंने अपने रियल, बड़ा गंदा लगता है ये वर्ड, बट आई मस्ट बी अ रियली बिग स्टार इफ माई आर्म पिट्स वर ऑन CNN इन अमेरिका, द वे आई सी इट. So my reaction was that I put a photograph out on Twitter and told people judge for yourselves. That's it.
Great, Priyanka. And
we. सिर्फ तुम ही पूछोगे सवाल सुमित, और किसी को नहीं पूछना.
नहीं, अब अगला दे रहा हूँ ना, फिर end में वापस से.
हाँ?
In the end. Now I'm passing the mic.
Okay, okay. So,
and wish you all the best.
Thank you very much, Sumit. It's always lovely to talk to you.
हमें गर्व महसूस होता है जब when we see you in a national platform. Mm-hmm. And wish you all the best.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Hi, Priyanka. Priyanka, right here. I'm gonna take half a minute of your on your right.
Just got you.
So I'm gonna take a half a minute of yours.
Can you tell me your name first? Because I can't see. Tell me your name first.
Hardik. Hardik from Book My Show.
Okay.
So a media person asked Kareena Kapoor that why don't you take Hollywood projects? So this is what she had to say. Priyanka is already taking Hollywood by storm, and I'm very proud of her. I respect Priyanka for having that gist. She is a global icon and probably the only mainstream actress to put India on a global map. So what do you have to comment on that?
Well, I'll say thank you very much, Kareena, for acknowledging my work. She's actually been very, very encouraging of me and the teddy things that I do sometimes. And I really admire for her for being that way with me. And I mean, I wish her the best in life, and I'm really, really grateful that words like that coming from your colleagues, it really gives you the strength to be able to do even better work. So thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, Priyanka.
Can I find you?
This is Edita Oya from Lehre TV. My question to you is, how is it working for Baywatch? And secondly, like your character Victoria Leeds, do you identify somewhere to her? How is it working as an anti-hero?
I did Aitraz and I did Saath Khoon Maaf, and I really enjoy playing villain characters. And Baywatch was, that's the reason why it is so much fun, is because it's a comedy. So basically it is Victoria against all six of the lifeguards. So the lifeguards have to try and, I can't tell you the premise of the story, but the lifeguards have to protect themselves and the beach against Victoria, who wants to destroy them. So the entire film is about how that happens, and of course the relationships between the two. So it's a comedy movie, it's not a drama. And obviously with Zach and Dwayne, it'll be hilarious. It's a very, very funny movie. It's going to be a major, I think so. It'll be a major summer blockbuster next year. Y'all must keep May 19th marked. Because first of all, we've all loved Baywatch growing up, especially in India. And second of all, I'm very mean in the film. I'm very mean in the film. And I don't think Dwayne has ever had somebody be so patronizing and mean to him. I mean, that's what he told me. So he does, usko samajh mein nahi aata because he can't punch me. He can't crush me. He doesn't know what to do when I'm mean to him. So it's, to, in fact, the whole lifeguard squad. So it was a great experience, so much fun. Especially because I could, Seth Gordon, who's the director, he had made Horrible Bosses. So he has a great sense of comedy as well. So we did a lot of improv, we did a lot of, you know, figuring out things to say, jokes on set. It was a very collaborative film. We finished shooting the entire film in just about 60, 65 days. So it was great fun, and I'm really, really looking forward to how people will react to Victoria, especially because my debut in for the rest of the world besides Hindi films is going to be a negative character. And I'm taking on Dwayne and Zach, who are like the people's champions. So I don't know, America might not like me very much.
Hi Priyanka. This is Urvi, you're from Pinkvilla.
Hi.
Hi. Priyanka, you would be celebrating your birthday next month. What are your plans for the birthday? And
har saal ki tarah is saal bhi set pe hongi main. I'm starting season 2 on the 11th in July. So I'll be in New York on set. And wahin cake wake aayega, people, same things. What we do here, same thing will happen.
And when do we see you start a Bollywood film next?
I can't do a Hindi film till my season 2 finishes for Quantico. So I have the luxury of time. Ki main time lekar, isliye main actually Bombay itna waqt maine bataya because I've been meeting a lot of filmmakers. The problem is that I have only a certain chunk of time for next year. And I've heard so many interesting scripts, I don't know how to pick right now. So I'm at that point where I'm being greedy. There are some incredible films that are being made in Hindi films right now, and in the over the last actually 2 weeks I've met some amazing filmmakers. Mera man karta ye bhi karun, ye bhi karun, ye bhi karun. But jaise mereko aadat hai na 4 films at least a year karne ki. So suddenly now I've been reduced to 1 or 2. I feel very, it's not fair. So I'm taking my time to figure out which film. I have time because I can't start shooting before March. So I'll decide in the next few months, I guess.
Hi Priyanka, this is Suparna from Sinistan.
Hi Suparna.
You've been traveling to Europe for the show, and it's received a great response in Spain. And I saw videos of you being flanked by fans there. How does it feel being rediscovered all over again? What kind of comments do you hear? What kind of interactions do you have with fans?
Well, I really believe that stardom should not be announced. Stardom needs to be discovered. And it's, to me, it's just amazing when through me, like it's happened to me so many times that fans of the show write to me, whether it's on Twitter or to ABC, jahan wo likhenge ki, oh, I watched my first Hindi film. I went to Netflix and I watched Priyanka's, say, Fashion or Dostana or Dawn or whatever. And it's so amazing to me that people are discovering my Hindi films and my body of work through my show. People jinhone kabhi Hindi filmon ko jana bhi nahi hoga. To mere liye, and wahan pe, for the rest of the world, wo jaan rahe hain ki what Indian actors are capable of. Ki hum, we don't only have to be, you know, the stereotype of Indian characters that we are made to play with accents like this where nobody talks like that. You know, why are we always made to talk like that? We don't. Modern India doesn't. English is almost our second language if our parents choose to put us into an English medium school. So those are the stereotypes I try and break. So it's amazing to me, this cultural exchange that is happening via me. It's really great to see that. I get so many, especially young girls for some reason, love Hindi films, who come up to me and say, oh, we watched our first Hindi film and, you know, I want to, and they'll do dub smashes for me of my lines and send it to me. And it's a lot of fun, and that it's really, really amazing when that happens. But of course, having, I've been a public person since I was 17 years old. I'm used to getting attention. I mean, that's my normal. I'm not used to, and in the Indian diaspora for Hindi films is all over the world. So wherever we go, we are used to getting love and affection. But this is in another way altogether, where it's almost like it's fun that I'm being discovered and I don't have to introduce myself.
Hi Priyanka, straight, Abhishek here.
Kaha Abhishek?
Hi.
Right
there. I got you. Okay.
Congratulations for cracking into top 100 list again.
Thank you.
Globally, you are doing a lot of good work. Aapki kaam ko appreciate kiya ja raha hai. Saath hi saath Deepika Padukone, she's also doing well in Hollywood. Aise reports hain ki aap dono ke piche ek global competition hai. Pehle Bollywood mein tha, ab global platform pe bhi hai.
Arre, I thought aap log kehte the ki hum dost the, ab competition ban gaye. Hai na, pehle to yehi likhte the na, sab log ki we were BFFs.
Yeah.
तो ये कैसे बदला, कब बदला, क्यों बदला?
वो आप बताएंगी हमें.
नहीं, मैंने तो नहीं कहा कि बदला है, आप कह रहे हैं कि बदला है.
तो उसी पर क्लैरिफिकेशन चाहिए था.
मैं क्लैरिफाई कर रही हूँ ना कि कुछ नहीं बदला, जैसे थे हम वैसे ही हैं. आपका नजरिया बदला है जो आपको नहीं बदलना चाहिए.
और इंटरनेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म पर जैसे आपको काफ़ी काफ़ी सारे फिल्में मिल रही हैं. दीपिका की टीम इज ऑल्सो ट्राइंग हार्ड टू गेट एज गुड प्रोजेक्ट्स एज यू आर गेटिंग. सो योर कमेंट्स टू इट.
Sorry, I didn't understand the question.
जिस तरह के projects आप कर रही हैं Hollywood में, वैसे दीपिका की team is also trying to get you the get दीपिका the same project.
वो सवाल आपको उससे पूछना चाहिए ना.
How do you look?
मेरी team तो try नहीं कर रही है, नहीं ना. तो मेरे से सवाल किसी और के बारे में तो doesn't make sense, क्योंकि मैं किसी और की ज़िंदगी पे ज़्यादा ध्यान नहीं देती. तो मुझे पता नहीं है. My career has been very solitary. किसी और के success और failure से मेरे career का कुछ लेना देना कभी नहीं था. एंड वो वैसा भी अभी भी जारी होगा. जैसे मैंने पहले कहा, आई होप कि जिस तरह का काम मैंने किया है एंड जिस तरह का झंडा मैं गाड़ने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ इंडियन एक्टर्स और इंडियन फिल्म इंडस्ट्री को रिप्रेजेंट करते हुए, आई होप कि बहुत सारा इंडियन टैलेंट, ना सिर्फ इंडियन, साउथ एशियन टैलेंट या ग्लोबल टैलेंट जिनको एंट्री नहीं मिलती है ग्लोबल एंटरटेनमेंट में, उनको वो दर्जा मिले. आई होप सो. एंड वो चाहे कोई भी हो, आई वुड ऑलवेज विश देम वेल एंड आई होप कि मेरी तरह नहीं, उनको मुझसे ज़्यादा भी सक्सेस मिले.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Priyanka, hi.
Hanji.
You're looked upon as a global fashion icon, you know. So when you represent at events or any social platform that you go on for award functions or anything, do you feel a little nervous or say you think twice, you know, what you would be wearing, how you would be presenting yourself?
I don't take myself so seriously, actually. The only thing I take myself serious about is in between action and cut. एक्शन और कट के बीच में अगर मैं अच्छा काम कर जाऊँ ना, बाकी मुझे इमेजरी, स्ट्रैटेजी ये सब समझ में नहीं आती. मैं बहुत आर्टिस्टिक और इंस्टिंक्टिव इंसान हूँ. जब मैं चेंज करती हूँ क्या पहनना है, मच टू माई स्टाइलिस्ट डिसडेन हु मस्ट बी सिटिंग देयर, मैं कभी भी पहले डिसाइड नहीं करती कि ये आउटफिट होगा. माई ऑस्कर आउटफिट डिसीजन वॉज ऑल्सो ऑन द डे ऑफ द ऑस्कर्स. हमारे पास 4 शॉर्ट लिस्ट थे. बिकॉज आई, अगर उस दिन जाके मूड नहीं बना तो, आई एम वेरी मूडी, आई एम अ कैंसेरियन, मे बी दैट्स वाई. So I am very organic about it. I don't put so much stress on it. I have a great team, hair, makeup, clothes, वो सब उनका काम होता है. मुझे तो जीन्स और टी शर्ट में भेज दो, मैं तभी भी उतना ही इम्पैक्ट बनाऊंगी.
And my second question is, you just said that, you know, there are a lot of movies that have been offered to you right now in Bollywood and you're getting a little difficult on your part to choose which one is the best for you. And you also would be shooting for Quantico soon. So can an actress of your stature who's at the top of the game can afford to not to do a movie in Bollywood for a long time, like say a year?
I don't know. We'll find out. So far, I mean, there have been a lot of actors who've taken sabbaticals, whose films haven't come out, female and male, whose films haven't come out for 2 years, 3 years. But I don't think the Indian audience needs to be reminded ki aao mujhe dekho. अगर उनको प्यार है, देखना चाहेंगे देख लेंगे, नहीं देखना चाहेंगे नहीं देखेंगे. आप किसी को फोर्स नहीं कर सकते आओ फिल्म देखना देखने के लिए. हमारी ऑडियंस बहुत स्मार्ट है. तो मैं बिल्कुल ऐसा नहीं सोचती हूँ कि ओ शिट, अगर मुझे लोग देखेंगे नहीं तो भूल जाएंगे. आई एम नॉट अ वेरी इनसिक्योर पर्सन इन लाइफ इन जनरल. मुझे अच्छा प्रोजेक्ट मिला, वक्त मिला तो करूँगी, नहीं मिला तो मुझे बिलीव नहीं है कि आई हैव टू डू अ फिल्म बिकॉज मुझे दिखाई देना चाहिए. Not at all. मेरा शो हर सैटरडे आप लोगों के बेडरूम्स में आता है, आपके घर पर आता है, विथ क्वांटिको ऑन इन इंडिया. माई फिल्म बे वॉच विल हैव अ वेरी बिग इंडियन रिलीज. आई इंटेंड ऑन गेटिंग द इंटायर कास्ट हियर. वी आर डूइंग अ वर्ल्ड वाइड प्रेस जंकेट. सो आई डोंट I don't think it works like that. Today, entertainment has become very global. Aap bhi to apne ghar pe baith ke Game of Thrones dekhte honge. So I don't think people think like that anymore. And I love Hindi films. I'm an Indian actor before I'm anything else. I say that no matter where in the world I go. Jo bhi maine seekha hai, jo bhi main hoon, aaj Hindi filmon ki wajah se hoon. Aur wo mera training ground raha hai. So, jab tak audience mujhe dekhna pasand karegi, main film mein karti rahungi. Nahi dekhna pasand karegi, khud pata chal jayega.
Hello.
Yes.
Hi, Priyanka Mihir here.
Hi, Mihir.
Of course, all of us are anxiously waiting for Baywatch. But as far as the censor board is concerned and the manner in which it's behaving these days, are you kind of worried by it? You know.
I'm not worried. I'll be very sad because Baywatch is a rated R movie. It is a comedy on, you know, which is like that. Which is, I mean, common news because Dwayne keeps writing that on every post about Baywatch that he makes. But I don't know, apparently the conversations are going in a really great way. It is a certification board and hopefully we'll get certified. I hope that happens.
Hi, Priyanka, Beverly from NDTV.
Hi.
Hi. I just wanted to ask you, you know, obviously there's a list which has come out today actually.
Shh, guys, thoda sa silence rakhlo, bada achha ho jayega. Izzat de do na Beverly ko. NDTV se.
thank you. There's a list which has come out today of the top 10 grossing actors of all time, and Scarlett Johansson is the only woman really on that list, which is of course something to be proud of as well. But do you feel that this pay parity issue in Hollywood and Bollywood is anywhere close to being the way it should be?
I think, okay, I have a point of view on this, and please give me 2 minutes to just elaborate. As much as there's a huge gender, I mean, pay disparity between male actors and female actors, it is also in society. Bol do jab ready ho, main bolna shuru karun. Ready? Okay. It is, the pay disparity is not just in the film industry. It is a disparity of genders in society in general. So the day a woman's film grosses as much as a male actor's film, we'll get paid that much. But for that, we need the audience to go watch those films. So people need to get the gender disparity out of their heads, support female actors and say, we're going to watch cinema because it's a good film, not because it has a female or a male lead. So we're in the business of entertainment. Obviously, business is about demand and supply, right? So when people go watch a film and our films gross as much, which now started happening. I mean, our films are touching 100 crores and there's so much money that is being made on female-led films. Hopefully, the more that'll happen, the more we'll be able to turn around and say, this is our right. Otherwise, it's unfair for the pressure to be on a female saying that, oh, your film has never reached those numbers because you're not watching it as much. So I think it's a vicious circle, which is working towards a better place. It's going towards a better place. Like you said, Scarlett's on the list. Our Hindi films have touched about 100 crores with leading female actors. So hopefully we'll get there. But you know, the conversations and the battle needs to continue. And we need men standing up for feminism. That's important.
Hi, Priyanka. Thank you so much, ma'am. Just last question.
Actually, last two questions and then we'll just last two questions.
Hi, Priyanka.
I can't see you.
Right here.
Here.
Right here. She's wearing this beige. Stand up, love. There you are.
There you are. Okay, got it. Sorry.
Hi.
Sorry, it's really bright on my eyes. I'm not blind.
Yeah, it's okay. the rumor that Deepika, you know, she refused to dance with you on song Pinga in IFA. Is it true?
Ma'am, I have no idea. You'll have to ask the IFA makers. From what I know, that it was supposed to happen and then I don't know what happened, why it didn't. So I ended up doing it in my act. Okay. But I have no idea. You'll have to ask IFA that. I'm sure they'll know.
Hi, Priyanka. Bhavna from Zee News.
Hi, Bhavna.
How are you? It's so good to see you after long.
I know. I'm happy to be home. I really am happy to be home.
प्रियंका हमने सुना 40 डेज के लिए यहाँ पे रहने वाली है और उन दिनों में
खत्म हो गए 40 डेज
और कुछ 100 करोड़ की एंडोर्समेंट
तुम्हारे मुंह में घी शक्कर प्लीज काश ऐसा होता ये बड़ी अच्छी कहानी थी इट वाज रियली ग्रेट फॉर माय ईगो आई मस्ट से
बट दैट्स नॉट ट्रू
नो बेब कम ऑन ऑब्वियसली नॉट इट्स सच अ स्टूपिड एग्जैजरेटेड नंबर नो
ओके कूल ऑल द बेस्ट
थैंक यू आई विश इट वाज ट्रू फॉर श्योर
यू नेवर नो
बेवलीज क्वेश्चन वुड हैव बीन आंसर्ड Yes.
Hi, Priyanka, can you hear me?
Yeah.
finally, I was jumping around to talk to you. So, since when I'm jumping around? Because it's about
just
women.
Sit down, okay? sit down. They can't see it. Yeah. Okay.
No, I think that is disrespect of not standing and talking, so I got up. Is that a problem? That's not my problem, right?
Lovely lady in polka dot dress.
Yeah.
Priyanka,
I just have one question.
Yes.
And it's just a yes or a no. Can I click a selfie with you?
Please. Please.
Press the golden buzzer.
Everyone else has said no. Let me finish this press conference and then we'll figure it out.
You're going to do that, right?
Yes, go ahead. Ye mics are aage
bhej rahe Kalpana Chawla.
Your last question, huh?
Are you playing Kalpana Chawla?
I told you, I'm deciding between a lot of very, very interesting subjects. Very, very interesting subjects. And I have to pick one or two. I'm listening to a lot of very interesting films here and in America, and I'm just trying to see which ones I'll be able to accommodate because I have very specific timelines.
Well, thank you very, very much for being patient.
Thank you very much, you guys.
For such
thank
a
you.
Wonderful day spent at the Taj Santa Cruz, Mumbai. Ladies and gentlemen, your presence here has truly made this evening even more special.
They want to get the hell out of the frame.
Thank you very, very much, Ms. Priyanka Chopra.